remember a couple years ago, I remember being at the farm. This is like my first time to fly fish at the farm, and I cast it in and caught the littlest baby brim. And like literally those words, man, that feels good. You know, it was almost like it was just a return, like just a coming home experience.
The other day I hooked a monster, and as I reeled him in, I thought, man, it feels good to be country again.
And I think once that kind of started happening, the music started to follow with it. And I think it's just a representation of where I'm at in life right now, and really just learning how to be where my feet are and really live in the moment, live in the present. I would say that country again kind of stemmed from just a couple of those experiences like that that made me go, wow, I do love that. You know, I do love the fish. I do love these things and the things I grew up doing that I just kind of just put away for a while. And that's okay. But it does feel good to be here right now.